Oh my God, my car!
How you doing?
Eh? I wrong in the car. Wow!
What the fuck is going on? Do you have any other questions for me?
No.
Well, I submit to you that whoever wrote that memo has never faced the working end of a Soviet-made Cuban AK-47 assault rifle. Extend me some fucking courtesy. Hello? You ever served in an infantry unit? You ever served in an infantry unit?
Watch out.
Can I ask you a personal question?
What?
Can I ask you a personal question?
No.
You ever served in an infantry unit?
Yes. Oh my God, look the car.
Ever served in
Get
a forward area?
You're going down. I'm yelling, Timber, this is a knife.
I can deal with the bullets and the bombs and the blood. I don't want money and I don't want medals.
I know you don't. But you're going to lose love.
And my existence, while grotesque and incomprehensible to you, saves lives.
I don't care. Now, Donna, stop copying me.
Take caution in your tone.
How you know what I'm going to say when I didn't say it yet? Copy it. Brunette. Ugly.
Yes, I'm certain that I read that somewhere once.
Shut up.
This is ridiculous.
You're ridiculous.
Colonel Nathan R. Jessup.
You look like R.J. Bro. Shut up. Doodoo. I made you say doodoo. Doodoo. ugly. You're just mad because I'm no better than you.
Thank you.
Ooh!
I would rather you just said thank you.
Now you're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you. Look at that car, that ugly car.
You're goddamn right I did!
Shut up before I kill you again.
If you haven't gotten a blowjob from a superior officer, well, you're just letting the best in life pass you by.
Blow it up.
I'm sure that's the thing to do.
Thank you for coming to the show, Austin and Ali. And Mordecai and Rosie, followed by Adventure Time and Uncle Grandpa. Thank you very much. Good morning. Good morning.
Well, I work all the time.
You. Now you've got the cops on me. Two. Stupido.
I run my unit how I run my unit. You want to investigate me? Roll the dice and take your chances. That's right. You fucked with the wrong Marine! I'd appreciate if he would dress me as Colonel or Sir. I believe I've earned it. I'm a fair guy, but this heat is making me absolutely crazy. I run my unit how I run my unit. You don't want the truth because deep down in places you don't talk about at parties. You want me on that wall. You need me on that wall.
Egghead, egghead, Humpty Dumpty.
You want answers? Okay, if I say something now.
You say something.
You want answers?
Yeah, I want this.
You can't handle the truth!
You can't handle a lie. You don't want none of this, T-Bear. Not what you know. Where the muerto. Julio. Tom. Doodle Head. Back up, Pee. Oh!
Can deal with the bullets and the bombs and the blood. I don't want money and I don't want medals.
You can't handle the truth. You shut up. You. Peter.
How you doing? I feel like the fucking asshole. Who the hell is this? No problem. You have to ask me nicely. If you're gonna give me hope, you gotta do better than you're doing. You get me, sweetheart.
I need some cover. I'll you kill you. Sheep. You lame ass. Go, go, go.
I have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom. I want to tell you something, and listen up, because I really mean this. I have neither the time nor the inclination to explain myself.